I can feel it.
These are Koni inserts that are for a GC Impreza. You can just slot these into the stock housings, but I kept bending the stock housings. So I built some custom housings, and then there's coilover sleeves that sit on there. So the housings have two different sizes of tubing, a larger diameter at the bottom with that I had to weld the ears on that mount onto the strut. And that's about the same OD as the coilover sleeves. So the coilover sleeves slide over a narrow diameter piece, which is welded inside there. On the Koni inserts just fit in. The springs are a 3-inch barrel spring, so it's a 2.5, then it tapers up to a slightly bigger 3, because otherwise the springs were clattering against the coilover sleeves during articulation. And just stock top mounts. The bottom mount I used actually two coilover seats so I could lock them together instead of using the little set screw, because they chew up the sleeves and also they just get rusted and then you can never adjust them again.
And what size tires did you say you were running?
These are 235/75 R15.
Down in a hole.
I wasn't sure what you were doing, but I Oh yeah, that's true.
Nice! Doesn't look that sketchy.
Okay.
I'm always around here in the hole, so.
It's true.
It's cool. Yeah, it's cool.
What do you think about this?
I don't know, man. It's one of those.
Because of the other side, though, it looks like it just goes straight back up the other way.
So we were way down this hill too, and we managed to winch all the way up it. It took fucking forever, we broke the winch rope.
Coil.